All right. Welcome on board, folks. Here we are, Thursday, 9th of July, down here at 70 Mile Rocks again. And we drilled the holes yesterday, and of course, after a beautiful sunny day, a nice hot day for a winter, as soon as we drill holes, the first thing that happens, it rains. It rained last night. Luckily, not enough to fill the holes. But this is what happened last time we were here. If you go back through the other videos, we had rain for a week when we opened the holes here. That was 6 months ago. And now we're back again. As soon as we open the holes, it rains. Okay, it's fabulous. It's just wonderful how it is when you're a house restumper. Every time you open a hole, it rains. All right, here we are. These holes are supposed to be 1,200 deep, which if you have a look at this one over here, this is what we have. Way down there. Okay, that's 1,200 deep. 4 foot. And of course over here, what we have is, if you have a look right there, that's sandstone. So we have a sandstone reef coming through here. So this one here, we hit it on that other 4 foot hole too, but it's 4 foot down. This one here, it's right there. The excavator was on this hole for half an hour yesterday, just to get it 2 foot, 2.5 foot deep. Same on this one. This one's only 2 foot deep. Sandstone reef. Sandstone's under that. And she don't want to go nowhere. And then we go down. Here we go. We're past the reef now. 4 foot. Then, of course, in this one, the wonderful thing when you start digging holes, you never know what you find. So in this one, we had a tree. There's the roots. Right next to it. Hopefully it's in the right posse. We'll find out. But that lump right there is the base of a tree. Okay, it's a massive root, that one. The tree was just over here. It's a big gum tree. Or ironbark. It's huge. Apparently. Because we found the roots. There we go down there. And of course, as you're digging, always, it doesn't matter how you do it, whenever you start digging holes, you can bet your life you're gonna find all the wires and pipes. So we did. And we broke We broke the PVC covering for that phone wire, internet wire. Luckily, we didn't break the wire. We caught it just in time. Yeah, because all that is new. It's all brand new. It's only a couple of weeks old, or a couple of months old. Four foot holes everywhere. Okay. So that's what we're looking at. I've got the engineer arriving shortly. So we can double check these holes. Always get an engineer or certifier in to verify your holes. So you've got somebody independent to see that you've done it correctly. Independent verification, it's called. In Queensland, it is law. You have to do it. Okay, so that's what we're doing. And what we're doing here, just so you can see what the house is. What, don't worry about all my scribbles. There's the extension. Okay, this part here has got a roof on it. It is there, the roof and the deck. If we go over here, we'll show you. Oops, where'd it go? Trying to find the page I want. There's a page here that shows you what we're looking at. There it is. That's what it's going to look at. It's coming in up the hill. So as you're coming up from the other house, that's what you're going to be seeing. All right. So if we go down here, you'll be able to see it. Because that door that you saw in the middle of that drawing is this one up here. First step's a doozy right now. Here it is. Hey. And then, of course, you've got the deck with the roof on it. It's going across here. It's part here. And a set of stairs coming down just here. We are in. There's all our gravel. Our cement undercover. Ready to go. Hopefully we've got enough. We'll find out by the time we get to the end of it. But, yeah, that's where we're at. You can see all the other stumps. Put the house on top of them now. They're all still there. That's 6 months ago. All right. thanks you guys for watching. If you do, please hit the like and the subscribe button. It would be very much appreciated to try and build this channel. And I gotta move on, just wait for the engineer. Then back to my place where the steel's arriving, or has arrived, hopefully. And we start making posts. So hopefully tomorrow we get down here and put some posts in the ground. Right, talk to you soon. See yous. Bye.